as we turn our attention to the next bout. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a group quality manager for Build Corp, weighing in at 93 kilos and 184 centimetres tall from Sydney, New South Wales, Australia. Please welcome Charlie, Muhammad Charlie, VERSI! And his opponent tonight, Muhammad Charlie's opponent, fighting out of the red corner, from Invercargill, New Zealand, please welcome Nick the Pink Panther Van HATTUM!
Thank you.
The judges have made their decision, and the victor on this occasion by unanimous decision goes to the red corner, Nick Van Hattum! The Pink Panther, ladies and gentlemen. Once again for both fighters, please, ladies and gentlemen, Charlie VERSI and Nick Van Hattum. We'll have a chat to the winner. Now, Nick, we're looking at the program wondering where that name sounds so familiar. Your sister fought earlier tonight, so did that put extra pressure on you to win your bet?
It did after she won. Not so much at the start, but once she won hers, then yeah, it did.
How did you find that fight? There were times where it looked like you were perhaps going to go all the way and finish the job, but he dug deep. And you look pretty tired.
He's a big boy. Hey, well, it takes some work. He's got a hell of a punch on him, so just trying to catch and counter, catch and counter. And I thought I had him a couple of times, but
great effort from both fighters. Now, just finally, Nick, we understand you're also about to be a father as well, so extra sweet. What are we, 3 months away? And I believe we've got a partner behind you.
Yeah, I'm a lucky man. Very lucky. She said I couldn't do it after the baby was born, so this was like the last chance to get it in, and it was good that Jamie, my sister, was doing the fight before. So we've got family here, so made it worthwhile, and love a W. We'll take a beer. Anyone got a beer?
Congratulations, Dick. Go and have a beer. Enjoy a hot cross bun. Well done, mate. Apparently he likes hot cross buns. Thank you to both fighters.